right? This is what I tell myself 18 years ago. 18 years ago, we did not have money, so we have no money to lose. We don't have technology. We have no technology to lose. And then we say, we believe 10, 20 years later, e-commerce, internet will be powerful. If we start to do now, when a lot of successful people don't like technology, don't like internet, we start to do it. 10, 20 years later, we will be the expert. 10, 20 years later, we'll be successful. So I think, don't worry about the future. Prepare for the future. Make your own future.